Professor Nixon Kamkama, the Deputy Vice Chancellor in charge of academics, said that in most cases, universities lack space and furniture to accommodate students in physical learning.
We don't have lecture rooms, we don't have chairs that can accommodate all these students. A class of 300 students and coming to study business communication, this is not necessary. Because we want to reach students wherever they will be, you don't need to come to study principles of marketing at campus. So we are trying to decongest the campus by using technology, and the cyber school is working with us to address that problem.
If we have, say, 70% of the students taking the course online, then the ones who come physically will be 30%. Definitely we will have this decongested.
Yakani noted that lecturers will be trained on content creation. Henry Semakula from the Department of University Education and Training in the Ministry of Education and Sports advised universities to adopt the e-learning programming.
The main way to go as far as national development is concerned is going digital, is going online. As a ministry, we've had a number of ways in which we pass over content to our learners.
The use of videos to deliver online material, educational materials for the learners. So it will benefit both academic staff and the students. It is easy to record the topics you want to teach one at a time.
This is the second studio that has been set up by Cyber School Technologies, with the first being at Nkumba University, and they are targeting 95,000 students in 21 educational institutions across the country. Story compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.